gosh, I had over 300 applicants for this one job, and I've narrowed it down to these two. Both of their interviews were excellent. On paper, they are qualified. I know that both of them would do a great job. But in the end, I'm going to go with my gut.